to $3. So that would suggest he's forward enough to win this. So that's the lead you wanted if you back Touch. Set to run. Good late push, Touch. First up since June. They're ready. Away, Hutch away well, more speed out wide, Theo's Thunder, and Springvale Alyssa hunts through. Springvale Alyssa was able to boot through and lead, Hutch lobs second, Theo's Thunder third. The big guns are all up there. A length away then to Usain Insane and Swift Limes, and Azumi Spice is last. Theo's Thunder goes hard and fast, pokes his nose in front here of Springvale Alyssa. Hutch is sweating on those, he peels three wide, inside the last 30, and here's Hutch now descending. Hutch over the top, races past Theo's Thunder, Springvale Alyssa third, Usain Insane fourth, then Azumi Spice and Swift Limes last in. Time's around 29.90. Hutch, he's back with a vengeance here. Number two, Robert Halliday, he's a good type, this bloke. He's first up since June, and he's got the money. We saw him win a race at the Meadows earlier this year. We know he's good when he's good, and he's first up today. He's been brilliant, 29.92. Sweated on those leaders. He peeled to the outside and he's overpowered them late. 8 second Theo's Thunder.